Hello friends, find the value of W if W equals to 8 plus W. Let's have a solution. If you solve this problem, you can see here W minus W equals to 8. Then we have here W minus W is 0, which does not equal to 8, which shows that this problem has no solution and no any real solution here. This is empty set. Let's try another method to solve this problem. W equals to 8 plus W. As we know, x equals to y, then x square equals to y square. So we can take square on both sides. W square equals to 8 plus W square. W square equals to, this is same as 8 plus W, 8 plus W, W square equals to 8 times 8, 64, plus 8 W, plus 8 W, plus W square . If we move this W square on right hand side, we have here 0 equals to 64 plus 8W plus 8W, we have here 16W plus W square minus W square, where W square cancels. We have 0 equal to 64 plus 16W, which is same as 64 plus 16W equal to 0. We have here 16W equal to minus 64, divide by 16 on both sides. 16 cancels. Here we have 16 times 4 is 64. So we get W equals to minus 4, value of W. In the next step, I am going to verify. W equals to 8 plus W. Put the value of W, which is minus 4. We have here minus 4 equals to 8 plus minus 4. We have here minus 4 equal to 8 plus minus, we have minus 4. Next we have minus 4 equal to 8 minus 4 is plus 4. Minus 4 does not equals to 4, but why? As x equals to y, x square equals to y square, then also absolute value of x equals to absolute value of y, then we should take modulus on both sides. If we take modulus on both sides, you can see here 4 equals to 4. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.